product was developed in the domain of healthcare. It's named KC. KC's function is to help social interaction and communication development of the children suffering with autism spectrum disorders.
The product is specially designed for children who suffer with autism. It is named KC. KC means alert and watchful. These children need special attention. For this purpose, we've incorporated a camera module that can be used by the parents for monitoring of the child. As you can see over here, any parent that is connected to the same network as the product will be able to monitor the child. Other than that, the children who suffer with autism lack motor skills. With that perspective, we use the ultrasonic sensors and the infrared sensors that are used for object detection. Anything that would come on the path, the boy would try to follow it. And we would want KC to follow the child and the child to improve its motor skills. So with this intent, we incorporated these sensors. Other than that, keeping this fact in mind that this boy would engage the child most of the time, we wanted to turn it into an educational tool for which we have an interactive touchbase display. For example, if the child clicks on Let's Study, a window would open with the features of playing rhymes on Next. If the child would click on Next, another window would open. Suppose the child clicks on Play Rhyme. KC would start playing the rhyme. This can be customized. Any parent can customize this feature as per the intellect level of the child. Other than that, the behavioral therapy that is used for the children who suffer with autism is based on the reward-based system. For example, if you will do this, you will get that. Thinking upon the same thing, our motive was to improve the cognitive skills of the child as well while playing games. So when the child would click on play games, a window would open with a question. A window would pop up. For example, a lion dash. If the child just clicks on close, the game would not be open eventually. But if the child would click on let's study, play games, and if it would give the correct answer like roar, this machine would start making that sound, which would eventually help in improving the cognitive skills of the child. And then the game would come. So this was the purpose that we wanted to incorporate. Other than that, we even wanted to improve the verbal interaction of the child. For that purpose, we have this Let's Talk feature. When we click on Let's Talk, what will happen is the child can start communicating with the board. For example, the child says, Let's Talk.
Hi, I'm Kasi. What can I do for you?
Hello.
Hi, how was your day?
Not so good.
That is nice. Everything will be okay. I am here with you.
Any reminders?
Take medications.
Play me a song.